So me and Mark has been working on a small extension today. Apparently it was all wired up by a previous electrician some time ago, but the whole extension has been had to be rebuilt, and we are now rewiring it. One of the things they said, there was a bit of an issue with the shower. So you can see it's a nice Myra electric shower. I think it's 8.5 kilowatt.
And then when we look at it, it's got a 1.5 millimeter squared cable.
And so no isolator by all accounts.
No.
That's just been taken off the lighting circuit apparently.
Yeah. And they've actually upgraded in the board. They've upgraded the circuit breaker by the look of it to a 20 amp. Probably because it was tripping the 6 amp straight away. Yeah. Even though it will trip that as well, I think there is having issues with that. So
there you go. At least they did that, I suppose.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. But they've doubled them over, so it's all right.
Okay. No need for sleeving.
No, CPC sleeving, but we'll go with that.
CPC sleeving.
The whole extension really, hasn't it? We've been moving cables to try and trace them, and it's been going bang, hasn't it? So
let's go through.
Almost. These are lighting cables that trip in the sockets and the boiler sockets, the boiler as well.
So that's the board. The original board is actually quite neat and tidy in there. They haven't added anything to that, even though there are a couple of MCBs. That's the original bit. But if we just go through here, this is the extension now.
Yeah, we just started. It's things like that. We come straight to see that, didn't we?
Yeah,
just all sorts.
Straight
of
away, just bare cables. Now we have already moved some of the cables. None of it's live.
We've got a double socket here that was already taken when we come here.
Double socket, yeah.
On 1.5 as well.
There you go.
So
there's cables up there. There's a cable there. There's a cable there.
We've pulled a lot out already, haven't we?
Yeah.
We've made it a lot safer.
Yeah, so these are our cables now coming down to for various lights. You can see spotlights. We've got some outside lights. We've got a couple of switches over here, a couple of sockets there, all on new circuits. That's one of the original. Again, we've just put this in a Wago box. That's just a supply going to the kitchen. But again, it was just done awful.
Yeah, it was very poor, wasn't it? It was not great at all. Dangerous.
No. But anyway, are you happy?
Very happy.